Hey guys, it's Mikey here, and I'm just going to show you another unpackaging of two Pokemon Black and White Dragon's Exalted trading cards. Got two here. And also, while I was there, I picked up the collector's album box of Pokemon Black and White, which I will be doing next. So definitely check that out. Another thing, they're not paying me to do this, but I was going to tell you about this really cool drink. Some of you know about it, Cheerwine. It's where I'm getting it. You cannot get it anywhere. But, I found, like, a few bottles over at Cracker Barrel, I think, when I ate there tonight. So, I had to get some. But it's, like, my favorite soda in the whole entire world. So, if you hear me pause, it's because I'm drinking it. Just hold on a minute. Okay, here. So, I'm going to open up this one. I love the Dragon's Exalted. Dragon types is my favorite in the Pokemon universe. So the first pack has Terrakion art on it. Just says the cool song. Open it here. Come on. Open Sesame. Come on. Okay, take this code card. 1, 2, 3. The card trick. Okay. So the first one we have Dino, Timple, Bidoof, Murkrow, Golett, Throw, Zwellius, really cool. Whelmer. Aw, oh, really cool reverse holo Claydol. And a rare Mantrike. Really cool because in the last video, as you saw, I got a Electrike, so this Mantrike is going to really help me out. So there's that one. Now the second one. Sorry if this video cuts out mid. I don't know how much memory I have left on my iPad. So just bear with me here. Alright, now the cover art has Giratina on it. Ooh, that'd be really, really cool if I pulled a Giratina out of this. I doubt it, but yeah. Never know. 1, 2, 3. Okay. We have Nosepass, Trubbish, Magmar, Aeron, Dino, Cascoon, Toolscraper, Roselia, a reverse Timple, and Magmortar. Not bad pulls, guys. Not bad pulls. I'll show you the, just give me 1 second. Let me show you. I can find all the cards, my goodness, they're everywhere. Where are you? There you are. Alright, come on. The reverse holos in the thing, really cool. Timple and Claydol. See, but I don't have a ball toy. Who knows, I might pull that in the next video. So, till next time, guys, read, comment, subscribe, and check out my other videos. I got some really cool unpackaging of Halo Mega Blocks and some Pokemon cards and some Lego bases. As you can see, my Turbo Tank in the back. So, see you later. Bye.